We're going to start out with one of Gordon Alwood's tunes. Ow! I have to practice that. And this is called Long Light Tune.
Thank you.
There it is. Yes. And my idea for this concert was to pick all kinds of interesting writers. And so this next writer is, he's done a lot of really interesting things. I heard a live concert with the Brecker Brothers and the Metropole Orchestra that he arranged. And but that's just like one little project for him. This is a tune that he wrote quite a while ago, arranged, and Peter Erskine brought it to us when Peter Erskine was our guest artist quite a few years ago. So this is Michael Stern's Time and Place, and it's arranged by Vince Mendoza. Thank you. Thank you, that's Woody Rinker on the alto sax. And Alex Picari on the guitar. Now another tune written by one of our monk inspirations. Vadim wrote this and we scrambled at the end of last semester to try to record it for him, but we never got to perform it. Lo and behold, we have about five or six new members in the band, so we kind of had to relearn it to do it tonight. But it's a beautiful, beautiful thing called Spring Song.
Thank you.
Dean Nevzalotsky. How about our pianist, Jesse Reeks? Jesse played Rhapsody in Blue this afternoon with the concert band. And our vibist, James Westfall. Gonna call on Jesse to do a little conducting. We're gonna do a Kenton chart next. This is from a gorgeous, gorgeous album called Standards and Silhouette. And we're gonna do When Sunny Gets Blue, and it's got five trombone parts, so I'm gonna go play a couple notes. Thank you, Jesse, and that's Daniel Ray on the trombone. We have a special guest for our next one. This comes from a very popular writer out in California now, who's just making all kinds of concerts and festivals with the Big Fat Jazz Band, Gordon Goodwin. And he wrote this tune for Eddie Daniels, and we just happened to have a really extraordinary clarinet player hanging around Loyola, and he said, yeah, I'd love to play that tune. So we bought the chart, and here he is. This is Greg Ajeed. Thank you. Craig Ajeed. Well, you know what I said about writers, and I included myself in the mix. Well, I hope you like my writing, and I hope you like this piece. This is one that's kind of dear to my heart. We would travel out to Colorado 5-6 years in a row to do a little music festival, and we looked forward to that cool mountainous climate out there. And so that's where this title came from, Anticipating Colorado. Before we play it, I want you to know that almost everybody in this band played another concert this afternoon, and many of them played another concert last night. So these guys and gals have been working very hard, and they deserve your applause. Not only is that a lot of music and a lot of work, it's just, it's probably too much. But anyhow, we're going to forge on with these last two pieces, and I hope you can hang in there. Here's Anticipating Colorado.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Matt Skarzinski on the trumpet. James Westfall on the vibes. Josh Guzzi on the bass. We're going to feature on the last one, we're going to feature Roy McGrath, who's been patiently waiting to have a solo. And also Peter Honan, who's been patiently waiting. And this last composer-arranger just recently passed away. I just happened to see it in a paper or the magazine or something, and I said, oh, gosh. I knew he was elderly, but he was such a great writer. He was really an inspiration to me when I was young. And I've heard his band a few times. It was so terrific. So great pianist and writer, Bob Florence. We're going to finish off the program with what a great title, too, huh? Industrial Strength Stomp.